Breaking news tonight, John Drake Jr. has shot and killed himself tonight. His mother confirmed this.
He's been on the run since Saturday. We're going to wait to hear from more from Metro Police and have more for you in the morning.